be the fam, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
What's the deal, everybody? It's me, your girl, Best Shirai Tia, coming back to you on this Monday to bring you another quick PSA. So let's get right into it with Love & Hip Hop Atlanta star Tokyo Vanity. Now, if you are a Love & Hip Hop fan, then you already know who Tokyo Vanity is. But if not, she is the artist behind the song Go Best Friend, That's My Best Friend, Go Best Friend. I mean, you know the song, right? Either way, if you guys did not hear, now I want to say allegedly, that on May 27th, Tokyo Vanity announced that she will not be returning back to the Love & Hip Hop Atlanta season due to the producers, again, allegedly fat-shaming her. Now, if you watch Love & Hip Hop Atlanta this season, then you can see what she's talking about, because I feel as if everybody was on her to lose weight. One thing you cannot do is pressure anybody to do anything that you want them to do. When Tokyo is ready to lose weight, if she's ever ready to lose weight, she's going to do it for herself. But I want to know, how do you guys feel if you've seen Love & Hip Hop Atlanta this season? Do you feel as though they was fat shaming her? Leave your thoughts below. It's me, your girl, Best Shirai Tia. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. And you already know it's a production thing. Peace.
Be the fam, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.